In the Western world, every minute, 500,000 men moan about their hair falling out. 700,000 women complain about their love handles. 600,000 children are at their sixth consecutive hour in front of TV. Nobody respects the law anymore. And greed is the only way forward. No matter how much people rush, they want to rush more and more. In order to get the job of their lifetime, people think and invest all in themselves. They forget about children, they forget about nature, they forget about real food. We, as Africans, must do something. As the cradle of civilization, we have to relieve our sons and daughters. That is why we have created Mama Africa, an organization devoted to restoring mental health in the Western world. Each year, Mama Africa sends to the West hundreds of thousands of Africans. By air, by boat, by foot, there are no mountains, seas, or oceans who can stop African generosity. Developed states need us for meeting their high career expectations. They need us for keeping the fertility rate at decent levels. They need us to have fun. We have already achieved a lot, but it's not enough. Help us by sending new people and donating other good vibes. Mama Africa, making sure kids are alright.